type of enemy. Hold this enemy on your enemy and watch as you decay the same time you apply it. This is The Attack by Yasmina Kadra. The corpse's wife lies dead, surprised by the outcome. His mind is fed by lies, deceit, troubles. Sentence is read, believing nothing. Her body cries in the bed, exposed chest by 4C4 cases of shrapnel. Limb by limb, the set is unretractable. Distractable pleas, emotions aren't intactable. Stained with blood, her head is what appears. Brutalities and realities, unsanctioned insanity, all come together for this uncreate vitality. Steadily and readily, his face is unreadable. Incredibly, his thoughts aren't as impeccable. But for the you will see how he changes from worse to bad, bad to good, and good to worse. Now let me explain, he is Dr. Amin Jaafari, a doctor, a savior, a risk taker for all those in pain. Used to death, life makes his veins punished, thrown around and crushed. God looks upon him full of dust, while others see him as a box of dust. He cries, why me, what do I have to do to stand from with my low defense? Prevents with no repentance. Why? A letter appears in his mail, eager to read it. His mind is frail, shoulders start to tense, his hands are stale. Trying to handle his message, he turns pale. Noticing his inspired wife, he questions beyond the grave. No, before her redemption, expecting something great. He gets pretentious, finished with the letter, he stands relentless. Figuring out this particular inadequate exuberant, his emotions are controlling like a rule-bending president. Valiant and defiant clients make up this doctor's only reliance. However, even after this mind-blowing segment, he still will have a chance at making you the full amendment. Now let me tell you, he is Dr. Amin Jaafari, a Arab Israeli husband with various goals in mind. Respect his wife and know their time. Accepting her death is not easy. He still tries to find for a reason when she stated herself, her cause, and him all the reasons too. Why her? Why did she had to die? Did I cry much or say a lie? If only you were alive, I would ask. Clap or wrap up, that's it, he's done. Tired of answers, tired of shuns, pistol to the head, death by gun would probably end his insane run. First it starts with the double up, then interrogation as the runner up. Finally after thrown viciously to the curb, the lesson is learned through his nerves. A chime for every time he acts like a pantomime. He forms a maniacal phantom mind that rats upon his wife's crime and sins upon his life's great big time. Decreased health in brain and body, you would expect he would change hobbies of loving his soulmate wifey, because he is Dr. Amin Jaafari, a curious lover who would give until he's left with rubber. Don't forget her and no other, luck has only led him this far. Imagine what he sees in the far when he's lonely and thinking about signing. I don't understand why you would leave all of our time for your cause. I love you, why? A photo brings up the search. Secrets reveal as he feels hurt. Uncontrollably, he starts to curl emotionally when his heart bursts. Knowing that she said she went to Nazareth, she thought about going to her grandma's shack. Sain went for calls by Adel's plan, which made her bomb attack for this new plan. Unearthed and procured knowledge, strike up a story. He's going for a damaged adventure on a living man's journey. He's bare naked, heading in all dirty with tons of worries. But that doesn't stop him from getting all beat. He gets back up, gats his feet, especially when you know your name is Dr. Amin Jaafari, an unwilling believer that someone is his wife's sole retriever. He expects the truth but gets deceiver, trying a way to fight this evil. He knows overcoming won't give a sequel, but all he wants is the person who he researched. Who told you into this? Did you go by yourself and went for him to meet these? I don't get it, why would you? A moment drags him away. This disconnecting him from light and day. As he sees life pass him like a ray, he dies slowly, acting like pain is clay. This insane reality was brought by terror, uncooperative emotions kindled by error, falling in a puddle of unending horror. Life sins drown him with no sorrow. Body parts fly over him, the crowd disperses. Nurses and curses surround this corrosion. Conversion of thoughts are undergoing submersion. Please help this chaos, too many explosions. But as he dreams images in his head, he sees light and anything but distress. So let's give a tribute to the doctor of the year. His name, Dr. Amin Jaafari, an unidentified iconic figure whose bravery is triggered by the society people have ridden. Calmed by the speaking, the present of life, he said living in the heaven with his wife. As his memories are shattered quickly by a night, he sighs. This is my tune. My wife stands and resumes to spray me with her soul perfume that is as beautiful.